look around how playgrounds are used, they're not just used by kids. They're used by families, the abuelos and abuelas, by the moms and dads. This is where the community comes together to catch up with each other.
So the process that the city went through of listening to you, incorporating your goals into their plans, building it into fruition, is here.
We share tips and we share experiences, so I think it's great for them and great for us too.